safety first. Hey, in the streets in New Orleans, you can get your shit busted.
Oh, we just come home, man. We just come home, man. Knocking them years down, man.
Hey, one.
You niggas wish y'all could get them at that
I'm working hard for everything I got, can get nothing free. They had this young and lost his life and he was only 14, just trying to make it out the hood before them niggas like me. This shit so crazy, people die before they make 23. Yo, you and jail ain't got no better, so I go in the streets.
Red a tat tat, red a tat that nigga. Put polo T on the map, my nigga. Going in it dirty, get.
At 15, I had to hop up in these streets. Shooters hopping out the coupe, you know that slang number heat. Only thing be on my mind is how the fuck my fam gon' eat. Every day I gotta get it, I gotta grind, I'm on my feet. No, I can't sleep, hood motivated. The pills got my mind racing. They steady telling lies on me, I been in my bag.
Say, man, you from that 9 Wall Carter Canal. Let the people know, man, like, what's the do's and don'ts across the canal?
Don't come over here tripping.
Right. Man, how long you been in the streets, man? How old you are when you jumped off the porch into this shit? Like, you know, like what, like how old you was and what made you jump into the streets?
Man, I was born in the streets, bro. Like, since my daddy got popped back in the G, you dig? We been in the streets, you know what I'm saying? My daddy was a hustler. My grandpa was a hustler, you know what I'm saying? And that's it. It's the family motherfucking line. So really, I've been in the streets since I was born in the streets, you dig? But probably since about 11, 12, we've been paving, putting our work in. Shit, I got the motherfucking gang girded on me. Gang, G&T.
Believe that.
Garden guns, 2G.
Man, let's talk that garden guns, man.
First, you dig? You know what I'm saying?
What's up with that slogan, guard and guns, man? Like, you know, by you being a street nigga, you talking guard and guns, like, you know, break it down to the world. Just let them know what you mean by it, because that's a serious slogan right there. Guard and guns.
Guard and guns. You dig? Safety first. You know what I'm saying? That's what you need to survive in this world. See, I went through some shit, a couple of shootouts and shit, a couple of little issues with niggas, and you know what I'm saying? I learned. Only thing that saved me through a lot of this shit that got me right here talking to y'all was God and my guns, you dig? Cause I'm in some shit where if I ain't had them bitches on me, I wouldn't be right here. So from then on, I represent that for the other young niggas who not realizing they need God, you dig? So I tell a nigga, keep it G, keep that bitch on you, but pray on it too, you dig? Cause God got you, nigga, cause God saved me. Real nigga shit, so God and guns, safety first. Don't leave home without that bitch, you dig?
As far as the youngest who trying to jump off the porch right now, what's your advice, you know, to them? You know, what, you know, let them know what other motherfuckers ain't really letting them know why they want to jump off the porch, you know. They fresh, they want to jump off the porch, they think about it, they doing little shit, but let them know the consequences.
Be true to the game be true to you. Don't be pulling off all that 6ix9ine ass shit. Being acting like you're with the motherfucking gang, acting like you stand for something, and then bitching out and telling on your partners. If you gonna jump off that motherfucking porch with your people, keep it G. You dig? You know what you signed up for, nigga. You dig? So that's my advice. Don't get blinded by the 6ix9ine punk shit with all that, he could come home and be a super, fuck all that. You gotta look in that mirror and be a motherfucking man, you dig? You gotta look in that mirror and know what you done. Nigga, be accountable for your actions. Be true to the game be true to you. You dig?
You strapped right now?
Stay strapped. Ain't no way, nigga. 33, right. You dig? I ain't leave home without that bitch, you dig? I already know what it is, and I ain't trying to rep and all that. Safety first, man. I protect myself at all costs, my nigga. Real shit. And you need to too. You better keep that bitch on you. You better protect yourself. Shit don't happen every day, but when it do happen, you better have that bitch, cause you gon' need it. This New Orleans, man, streets vicious, man. You dig? You ain't gotta be out here wildin' just fucking over niggas. I'm a humble nigga, I'm a good nigga, I'm a cool nigga, all that deal, but you know what I'm saying? You trippin', we trippin'. You dig? Safety first.
When the motherfucker hear 2G name in the streets, like, what you think coming to here?
They know it's real, cause all I ever gave them was real. My motherfucking music real. I'm in these streets, I stand behind what I speak. You dig? And I keep this shit 2G. Ask a motherfucker that know me, you dig? Ask your bitch, she'll tell you I'm the man. Straight up. You nigga, I keep this shit 2G. So when a nigga speak on me, you know what I'm saying, and the motherfucker hear my name and they don't really know me, they might take it for fluff. They might think, you know, I'm one of these other rap niggas, a whoop-de-woo, but don't get it twisted, you dig? It's real over here. I've been in the streets my whole life, you dig? I dedicate my motherfucking life to the streets. And if I died underneath the street lights, that's just how it's meant to be, you dig? For real, so that's it. When you speak about me, just know 2G really keep that shit 2G.
Sheila, if you could do it all over again, you'll pick the streets or you'll pick the other way? You'll pick the good route.
I wouldn't call it the good route, but I definitely would have stayed in school and played ball, you dig? I wouldn't have crashed out and just ran out here, because everything that they made a nigga think he wanted, all the nice cars, clothes, and bitches and everything else, you get that shit playing ball. You get that shit in that motherfucking football league. You get that shit in that basketball league. You get killed on these motherfucking streets. So they tricked us and made us think this shit, all the flash and all that shit was what you wanted, but really, you can have all this shit and 10 times more if you just would've went in with that motherfucking school and played ball or something. So if I could go back, man, I'd be balling, man. You dig? You'll catch me on a basketball court, football court, whatever, because now I'm old enough to see that's where the money at. We fighting for our motherfucking life on these streets, you dig? Not saying I trade my life, because, you know, I'm good, but it's a fuck, nigga.
Man, like I said, just what's your message to the streets? You know, anything you want put out there for the streets to know coming soon from 2G, as far as your music, anything, you know, just put it out there. What's your message to the streets right now?
Garden Guns 2 dropping, number one, you know what I'm saying? Like everybody got their own opinion on what they think and how they feel about a nigga. I'ma keep it G, no matter what, no matter how you feel about me, what you think about me, I'ma be me. All the music that I'm giving y'all, the content I'm giving y'all, that's me. I'm not biting these niggas, I'm not nothing like these niggas, I'm giving you me. And sometimes it's hard for the real to get in, cause they got bitch ass niggas like 6ix9ine and the rest of these fake ass niggas in the game that's skating. So it's hard for a real nigga to get in, you dig? And I be feeling like I'm too much pressure for these bitch ass niggas, but you know what I'm saying? Like, just stay true to yourself. Like I said before, be true to the game be true to you. That's what I want to tell the streets. And we got Garden Guns 2 dropping. We got Slide on Them Niggas, new single coming out. We cooking up crack in the kitchen, new single dropping. True to the Game, mixtape dropping. You dig? And shout out to Haywire DVD, nigga, because we got that dropping too. It's up, man.
Real shit, man. That
tell
was
eight,
up.
I said, fuck them.
I want a brand new house. I want a brand new wheel. I wanna be you, my nigga.
Be you, my
young nigga. I buy them figures. I want a brand new house.
House.
I want a brand new wheel. I wanna be you, my nigga.
Be you, my nigga.
Young nigga. I buy them figures.
Figures, my nigga.
I want a brand new house.
I run up a check.
I want a brand new wheel.
I run up a check.
I wanna be my nigga.
I run up a check.
Yeah, nigga, all right, don't feel.
I run up a check.
Yeah.
2K19 is my year. Time
is right. Believe that. You know that.
I'm on my way to the time I can hear. I want the cash. I want the
yo.
Yeah. Okay, holla to everybody, huh?
Smoking dead ops.
Oh man, tell them one thing about New Orleans. Anything. Anything about New Orleans. One thing.
You come down here on vacation, bitch, you'll leave on probation. Yeah, man. One thing, if you come down here, stay in the CBD area. Don't come in them trenches. You will get left in them trenches. Yeah, man. Follow Haywire TV, man, on Instagram, yeah. You holler at him, you hear me? Videos, bitch, you hear me? Promoting, you hear me? Sound, everything, studio, whatever. Fuck with dude, you hear me? Chuck, Melt Boy Chuck.
Boom.
Dude, the honey.
Fuck, applying that pressure on niggas. Applying that pressure on niggas. Nigga, this is me. I got it out the mud. I got my mind right. I never gave up. I'm applying that pressure on them niggas. Applying that pressure on them niggas. Let's cut the piece of the face. I killed them all in one verse. I hold them stick like a pillar. I sent them home in a hearse. You bitch niggas is snitching. You need to sleep in the dirt. On that bitch, they hold it. Hit that bitch on the shirt. I'm a nigga.
No boy Chuck, you hear me? You know I'm rocking that job right now too. Long live 6-4 put, you hear me? Long live that Chuck. I hate mixtapes by the way. Elm on the way too. Juice 30 CYC, Bridge City balls. Hit the streets, big dog, it's Angola balls. Upstate style, whooping with a sock and a soap. Smoke a nigga like some perp, bitch, I'm raw like dope. Yeah, bitch, I'm raw like meat out of deli. Yeah, the people come, then we can't tell it. Yeah, leave your body stinking. Real smelly flies around your shit, leave bullets in your fucking head and belly. Go down in my city like that movie Belly. Hey, you having nightmares, nigga, like I'm fucking Freddy. Hit a nigga with the slug and make a nigga bleed camouflage. Long live soldier, slim nigga, that's camouflage. The representative soldier, you niggas better chill. Put your ass on ice and pop you like a fucking pill for real. Better be wearing the jungle, you know I'm beating on my chest. A gorilla with banana clips, you know I'm one of the best. Long live 6-4 Puck, nigga, that's my big dog. I miss my dog, so right now I kill all y'all. I'm a pit locking on these niggas with a crucial muzzle. I'm in this bitch, I bust your heads if you wanna tussle. Accurate aim, when I fucking bust a gun, you know one thing, I'm blazing hot like the fucking sun. Uptown hot boy, feeling like BG. I don't know why these bitch niggas, they be hating on me. Fast lane gone, no real viewers, no looking back. I'm in this bitch, they about to catch a heart attack. Gotta hold it down for my city. New Orleans, uptown nigga, who fucking with it? I'm on them jiggers and I'm on, ooh, the B when all that was it. He why? You hear me? Louisiana motherfucking channel, no boy, check bitch. Hold up, hold up. You know I got it poppin'. I'm in this bitch, I got the rock, nigga, I won't drop it. I'm going hard in this bitch, nigga, they won't stop it. I got it on me, guaranteed, bitch, I will pop it. Why they tryna stop me? And I'm just tryna come up. Extended the clip, got drums ready, they wanna run up. Yeah, Mac Melf, Cali, yo. One thing, I love my city streets and I run it on a daily, ho. Huh. Like see murder. Don't make me run up on your head.
Young nigga with money, I just buy my mom some for Mother's Day. But if it's you?
Can't be stuck no more. I done been down before, can't be down no more. I done been broke before, can't be broke no more. Can't be broke no more, can't be broke no more. I done been stuck before, can't be stuck no more. I done been broke before, can't be broke no more. I done been down before, can't be down no more. Can't be down no more.
Getting that bitch together right now.
Thinking about a dollar, pen on 24 hours, money, respect, and then you get the power, man. Homie, this is not a.
You already know what the fuck it is, man. My nigga fucking Melt Boy Chuck. From the street volume 1. You in there wickedness right now. And you know who this is already. This way, I don't get too much talk. I don't know what's happening. But, anyways, this that motherfucker from the streets, volume 1, and it's gonna be real hot. Hotter than you think, hotter than a fucking summer,
and
summer not even here yet.
See, let them know what the do's and don'ts is around here in the checkerboard. Let them know.
Well, actually, that speaks for itself. The do's and don'ts, the do's is the niggas that's like me. That's the do's. The don'ts is the niggas that's not like me. The niggas that ride up the street, looking, mugging, all that shit, run with that shit. We in that shit as soon as you do that. The first time you pass, partner, you know what it is. It's real LL Channing Street, man.
Real shit. Man, what you got going on in these streets with that music, I heard?
Well, actually, me, DJ King, aka Young Girl Daddy, Savage, Danger, and Hustle, working on a project at the same time. My project is gonna drop, and that's all features on my project, and that's all real niggas on my project. None false, none fake, none fugazi. You hear me? We just do what we do, and when we do it big. You hear me?
Right.
You know what's up, man? It's fucking white. Checkerboard, ride or tie, die, man. Niggas switch up, but fuck. Switching up come with the game. Don't it? Yeah.
Real shit. Man, see, let the people know what type of shit go on right now in this Wicked East.
Well, right now,
killing.
If you ain't hustling, and you ain't doing nothing to provide your family, you gonna get killed because you're in the way. You stepping in the nigga way, and we stepping 10 toes down, right? That's all. Just watch the fuck boys, watch the snakes, watch the niggas that want the clout off the Instagram. Cause I don't do that shit, you feel me? I watch them niggas and I attack, you feel me? That's what I do. I'm white. Niggas know what it is, man. If I fuck with fucking PhD, Metal Boy Chuck, you heard me? Flying Gang, I still fuck with them niggas. You know that checkerboard, that's in my bone to the day I die, you heard me? Free my uncle home, free my motherfucking uncle. You know what it is, man. R.I.P. High Man, R.I.P. Tom, R.I.P. Mike. I just came home. Nigga know what it is, man. You know, free shot of hell, man.
Right, see, you saying a lot of free niggas with, see, a lot of your niggas with got caught up in the streets and went to jail?
Yeah. 13 of them got indicted, you feel me?
Right.
And with that shit happened way, like, 2008. And it's like, I was like the last savage standing, you feel what I'm saying? And so, by me being the last savage standing, I'm with the OGs. The OGs put me on game. So I just give my young boys in the street the game that the OGs gave me. R.I.P. and my grandpa, he gave me everything. He gave me the game. He gave me, nigga know what it is. If you know my grandpa, you know what it is. I ain't even got to speak on that.
Right. So look, when you say you get a young as a game, what type of game you getting? Let them know.
I give them the street game and I give them the book game.
Right.
They get off, they'll see me. What's up, white, what's up, slime, what's up, blood? They do the blood daps, you know, they young, they growing up. But I ask them, y'all homework done? And they'll tell me the truth. Like, they'll really tell me, no, white, I ain't do my homework today. No, white, I ain't get on my computer today, school nothing. I be like, damn, you can't get $5. I give another kid $5, and that kid gonna run inside, I promise the guard. That kid ran inside and got his iPad and asked me for my Wi-Fi just to do his homework for the $5. That's why I get a street kid my street credit, you feel me? And, like, they see what goes on in the streets already. That's why I try to keep them focused. I got caught up in the streets. I really wasn't supposed to be in the street. I was an athlete, man. You could look me up. I've been doing this shit, man. I done trendsetted all this shit. But I like this shit, though, because it's a good feeling. It's like a feeling a nigga never, like, I don't know, man, this shit crazy, but I love it, though.
How you got caught up in the streets?
This how I got caught up in the streets. I was going to football practice one day. I played for Big B. Nigga, no. I was the fucking running back. I was the quarterback. I was everything. So I'm riding my bike. I think I was in a 4.5 every AM. Yeah, man, Square. I was in a 4.5. So I'm like, damn, it was stinking the house. So I brought my uncle jacket. It's some perp, like some weed. That shit, so something was talking about. So I'm keep in mind, I'm in a 4.5. I don't even know how old I was. You hear me? I just knew I broke the weed down and started smoking it, and I was balling. But like, I got kicked out of school on some dumb shit, but I still was about to graduate, still capping down me, because the streets capping down me because I earned my street credibility, you feel me? But that's how they took control, like all the hustling, I watch all that shit from uptown to the east, like, and that's what I do, like, that's why everybody, like, be like, white, what you doing, white, how you been, white, I ain't seen you in a long time, because I'm hibernating, and I'm giving game to the youth, to the community, you know what I mean? I got caught up in the streets, now I'm hustling, now I'm doing that, but all that to say, I provide for my motherfucking family. You hear me? No middleman, no line center man, no none of that, man. I don't even hang with niggas. I don't even hang with my family members. So what that tell you? I'm a real street nigga. For real, for And I put that on God.
Well, fuck. If they got anything you want to let the streets know, leave them with a message, go ahead and let them know.
All right, look. Y'all just be on the lookout for that motherfucking CBR White Volume 1 dropping real soon. Featuring all my niggas I just said on that bitch. Some hot niggas too, you hear me? So be looking out for that shit. And if you don't like it, throw that shit out the window. But I guarantee you I ain't buying none on the fucking ground because that bitch hot. You hear me? That bitch smoking. But yeah, that bitch off the handle. But man, look, be looking out for that shit, man. I'm white. And if you don't like me, we'll wild say, fuck ya. I'm in a building, east side, man. Niggas be talking all that shit on the Instagram trying to get clout. Man, my niggas won't do that. We running your house. Duct tape your spouse. Put the gun in your mouth. Ask you crunch down. What that bitch be about? All hollow tips, nigga, when we spitting that flame. I be Ken and Rod Yugen and I do get it, man. Got the Glock on me, yeah, and I'ma use it, man. I ain't just bragging and boasting for that Instagram. I whip your bitch like Pootie Tang. Take the belt off. Who's the man? I'm the man. EA game. I've been in the game. EA Sports, and I ain't playing. The gun got a torch. My niggas be spraying. You hear me? I be freestyling all day. Catch a nigga slipping, catch him, hit him down the wrong way. Hit a nigga right there where he stay, that's where his home lay. Well, we in the bushes right there like a plenty. You hear me? I could keep going all day with this rap shit. Lyrical, metaphors, assholes, tap shit. Niggas in the game trying to adapt, you can clap with. Fucking with white, bitch, I knock y'all the map quick. Before Youngin died, I was fucking with him, you dig? Niggas went to hate, went to jumping on my dick. Now Youngin gone, they ain't fucking with the dude. Pockets all fat, I be stuffing on them dudes. Walk around this bitch, 10 toes down, dude. I don't need no niggas, all y'all child screwed. Fuck ass niggas, the type that go in the house and Instagram boasting the bargain of what he's about. You talking all that shit, but my nigga, I ain't with it. You know how I'm coming at white, I'm so sick, dick.
Niggas don't move like me, ain't built like this. Walking on the surface, ice thin. Getting to the catch is priceless. I just got the bad designer shit. Came with the drip designer shit. I don't need no ass to body this. Nigga, use a op is obvious. Nigga, I'm a rarest common sense. Climbing up the wall, I spot a sense. World on my shoulder, why me shoulder link? I just had the vision like I'm Socrates. Running to.
You know what I'm saying? We in a building, yeah. We in this bitch, yeah. We doing what we do best. T Stupid World, T Stupid Gang. Purple Heart Gang. You know what I'm saying? Real nigga life shit. Nah. You know what I'm saying? Chalk the Talk, you know what I'm saying? Y'all go follow me on the ground, Facebook. Nah. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can also left there, go to YouTube. Just make sure y'all hit the subscribe button also. You know what I'm saying? New single on YouTube, oh Lord. Nah. T Stupid Gang mixtape out on Spotify, all platforms.
Who produced that? Who produced it?
My partner Joe with the Dreads, you hear me?
Oh, that was
my cousin Ken, you know what I'm saying? Y'all make sure y'all go follow her some production. Joe with the Dreads, you know what I'm saying? Y'all make sure y'all go follow them too. You're there, you know what I'm saying? More to come. Uptown T Stupid Gang, T Stupid World, Purple Heart Gang, you hear me? The Muscle Empire, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my partner Smoke, you know what I'm saying? Real nigga shit, y'all the fucking talk, you hear me? Real.
Real nigga shit. Man, say, look up. Let the people know right now, man, as far as getting money in New Orleans, how most niggas off the street getting it right now with this corona shit going
on? I mean,
down?
Like, you know, like, everybody have their own ways of getting it. You know what I'm saying? So, like, you know, they got some people being skeptical about making a little move by doing them. I know I am. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, you just got to get it, you know what I'm saying, the best way you can right now.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know, shit just real, bro. It's just real difficult for everybody right now in the city, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
We gonna overcome all this, yep. We always do.
Man, what make your new project you just dropped on all platforms, what make it stand out than all the other projects that's releasing right now?
Like, I put more into my new mixtape as of right now. It's a lot of pain ever since the loss of my older brother, too stupid. So that really hit home hard. And it really motivated me for to do more and give more. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So that's what I done. You know what I'm saying? I done took that L and turning that bitch into a win. You know what I'm saying? I got a lot of pain, so.
That was yeah, up. You got some club bangers on there too or what?
No club
bangers. No club bangers, just all
a lot pain.
Of pain. Real shit.
Pain.
That's what a nigga going through right now. Right, so listen, right. I got a question for you, man, for all of you right now, let's say all the teenagers right now.
Right.
Let them know what come with the streets, the good and the bad? Because a lot of motherfuckers just telling them all the good, but you know, let them know the good and the bad.
Like, to be honest though, like, see what this shit right here that's going on? You gotta be focused. Because it's going to always be good, it's going to always be bad. You know what I'm saying? Like, you everything start off good. Then that's when here come the bad, all the negative shit. You're going to have haters. You know what I'm saying? That come with you doing good.
That's what I've been.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Like, you progressing, you know what I'm saying? Like, you doing better than what they doing. Like, you can have a high single. They fucking with your shit. They hating on you. They hating on your new song. They hating on your well-doing because they love what you're doing. You know what I'm saying? That's the only thing I hate about a nigga. Like, don't hate, you know what I'm saying, because a nigga doing them. Like, you got to do you.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Nigga earn that spot. And nigga just be going to come take a nigga spot. You ain't work hard like that, man. You know what I'm saying? You got to work for what you want, man. This shit real. This shit free out here, man. Only thing you got to do is put in that work. Niggas right. Don't want work. Niggas won't take. You know what I'm saying? Nigga better lay up there and remove the nigga that shining and got your hood shining and take him away the minute you do that. Now your hood back dry. Y'all ain't popping. I ain't doing that, you hear me? But at the end of the day, I'm going to do it regardless, you hear me? Chalk the fucking toe. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to do me, you hear me? You all are standing up. I'm going to hold this shit down. You know what I'm saying? Long live T. Stoop. From the Street Vibing 1, you hear me? Y'all fuck with my home, you hear me? Shout out from the Street Vibing 1. You there, y'all go fuck with dude. That's what it is, you hear me? Chalk the fucking toe, you hear me? Signing up.
Y'all cannot get them.
Let them purple boy up there, let them Gary Max.
And don't be scared when you see a nigga in public and won't dap and all that at the Instagram. Nah.
Straight up.
We not having that.
Knowledge.
Stepping on them niggas. Where young boy said, let me do my murder man dance. Bitch ass niggas. Come fuck with me. All right.
People know who you is, where you from.
See, I'm that boy L. You did? Straight man. Central City shit.
Right. When you see Central City, man, how it is living in Central City, coming up in Central City, how it is?
Man, bro, it's like the zoo. You're going to either get down or you're going to lay down. It's crazy. Especially a lot of kids growing up, man. It's crazy.
When you say crazy, what you mean?
Dude, New Orleans need help.
We need help, all right, we need help, like...
Kids, like, they need a clean environment, more sports, more, you need better stuff for them to do. Like,
right.
Different shit.
Well, what they got for them to do right now?
Football, basketball, but they don't want to do none of that, though.
Right.
You hear me? They want to rob, steal, and kill.
Why you think they want to do that?
Because they don't got no guidance.
Right.
You hear me? See, when we were growing up, we had guidance, but fuck, we had to become that man.
Right.
You hear me?
So what you saying, what age you became a man then?
12, 13, I was a man before I came out of my mama's womb. I ain't had no daddy, He was in jail. So I had to learn how to squeeze wheels. You did, how to get around maneuver.
Right. Right. So look, where you from at? What's the do's and don'ts around there?
Oh, you better not rat. You hear me? You rat. You ain't gonna put your head on the flat. Big fat.
Right.
What? Try not to go that route, but people make you go that route.
Right. 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 So look, when you talk about the kids and the kids don't have no type of guidance,
right,
what type of role you play with the kids when you dip through every hood?
Dip through every hood? I'm like, what's up? How your day going? We'll play basketball or something.
Right.
Throw the football. I walk into the store, get him a dollar, walk into the store.
Right. So you interact good with the kids every hood?
A lot of kids.
Right. Right. Well, look up. As far as with the coronavirus going on, all the jobs slowed down, what's some ways a lot of motherfuckers been making money or trying to make it through this situation?
Through this situation, now you gotta come together as a family.
Right.
That's one. And three, now you gotta work.
Right.
You don't work. Slow feet don't eat.
So how you work if there's no work?
You gotta keep scribing, you gotta keep pushing, never give up.
Right. Right.
Because it is hard, but you can't never get up. One day, that job gonna come.
Real. Real shit. Real shit. You got something you wanna let the streets know, a message to the streets, anything?
Shout out to my dog, Chuck the Kid. You hear me? So Mel, man. You did?
Believe that. Believe that. Well, we did some good, quick shit. Fuck. It's all good. You don't wanna shout nobody off, you get out on the DVD.
Cool, reckless. You did what's that, reckless? Man, look, man, fuck all that, bro. Look, niggas ain't solid, son, so you just gotta keep it low key. Yeah, man, but one deep on all 10 of them.
Right. From the streets, nigga, we out.
Bullets coming fast, yeah, them bitches humming. Yeah, you know my name, yeah, you know it's Freddy 3. And all the hoes fucking on me.
Let them know where you from, man. Let them know where you from. Man, say what's the do's and don'ts at Goretti?
Do's and don'ts, just don't come. You ain't from that, don't come there. Simple as that, bruh, on the gang, slime.
Hey, I took it. Cut up on the bitches right quick.
Come on, that one?
Mm. Nigga smoking a, what you call that bitch? A Philly.
I don't like how it looked
though. Soldier Slim said I smoke, keep moving. I ain't like how I feel it, bro.
Yeah, yeah, man. There's some fucking chickadees, man. You know how we get it, man. We don't pop no lower tabs, no. We pop wiggers, though. But you did, it's a chickadee, man.
AYTV, YouTube, you dig?
There you go.
YouTube, you hear me? You got the uppers and the downers, you dig?
Hip hop, man. What the red things do to you?
Fuck your mind up.
For the people, for the people who don't know, hold up.
That's all you had to say.
Hold up. What the name of for the people don't know? What that is again?
Just them trains, man. Get at your boy, man.
Hey, y'all, you like an animal, cannibal,
and I got the cats. Fuck them. Browns and the hats and all that.
Big fat.
Fucking sevens. You got that.
So you know how we fucking coming. We out y'all on the same block with my brother died.
Real talk. Same cuts, same streets we in there. We out y'all. Each one, all day. 24 hours. No sleep.
Real rap.
For real.
Come swing around this bitch. You're gonna see them blicks. You're gonna see them fucking blicks.
Them bitches really go off like alarms, man. I like this.
Yeah, we just come on, man. We just good come on, man. Knocking them years down, man.
Yeah. Chasing that bitch, rap, you know what's up.
Knocking them fucking years down. What's that word, man?
10 toes down, man.
Ask about a nigga, man. EPM Taz game, man. You know what it's hitting on.
Rest
man.
In peace, Rob. Free Shaq. Yeah. Free school. Free the gang, man. Free
the
mark.
Gang, man. Only fucking gang, man. Only the members, man. What it was, man. Only fucking niggas. Only fucking gang. Took
up only the members, man. The same niggas you seen us with on the pictures that year.
Yeah.
This year.
Yeah.
Yeah. Them niggas. If they ain't here, they dead. Or they Joseph.
No cap.
Quick shit.
Shout out to them.
Shout out my fucking dog Chuck, dude.
Give me that number, bro.
You already fucking knew. Gotta keep this shit in the hood.
You know that?
Uptown shit, you know?
All hood shit. Oh, yeah, we so hood. Nigga, so uptown. Believe it. Oh. we on this bitch right here, two block, the best block.
Two block.
The best block around here.
Reach down.
Up on like an AK, face up my G nice. Every time I hit the stage, everybody can't rap like Flag Big Day. Whoa! My street team just like a mob, on the dangerous every day.
What's up, Chuck, baby?
What's up, my nigga?
Cool. What's poppin' with it, man?
Man, you know we shooting this From the Streets, Volume 1 DVD.
Already.
You know what I'm saying? Let them know, man, who you is and what you represent,
man,
out here.
I'm 50 grand, you hear me? Last Run Entertainment. Man, I'm connected like this with Haywire TV. Y'all better get y'all shot in, man. It is what it is. It's real out here.
Man, let them know, man, what's going on with Last Run ENT, man, through these streets right now.
Man, Last Run ENT, man, we got mixtapes coming. I got studio time. I got photography. I got... basically, one-stop shop photos, I got t-shirts, I got whatever you want, Last Run could do it for you. This is my last run, so everything must count, you hear me?
Right, so look, by you being an independent brand, man, what make it hard for an independent brand in New Orleans to come up, man? What's like one of the ways around it?
Man, what I can see, man, we ain't got no unity, dog. We can't come together and build as one. I'm trying to get everybody on board, man. If I eat, you eat. Let's all eat together, son. There's a big old world out here. If we come together, and we can make this shit and bond together, and everybody got their little qualities to come together, and we can do this shit, dog. The whole city. Nigga can respect us as a city, as a big old company.
Right. Well, look, by unity being one problem, was one of the ways you working around that and still doing your thing?
Man, I try to be mindful and keep everything, like, business-orientated. Like, you know, excuse my language, all the fuck shit, all the games and all that shit, man, I ain't trying to be with none of that, man. If we can't do straight up business, then what's the point of us even talking? And I'm pretty sure everybody like money. I love money. Love
right.
it.
Right. Well, look, by you being from the streets and you jumping into this business world, how that came about?
Man, I'm from the streets. Nigga know what I do, nigga know what I did. Yeah, so it's a better way to fucking make money, dog. This ain't gonna be forever. The streets ain't gonna be forever, dog, at all. You either get what you get out of the game and push forward, or you fucking fall with the rest of the niggas, you hear me? I ain't trying to be no junkie or no smoker. I ain't trying to be none of that. So I'm gonna take my money and invest my money into something that I feel that's gonna do positive and generate me some money back.
Right. Well, look, for all the youngsters right now jumping off the porch in the city, man, just get him a little game.
Man, look, be true to yourself, dog. Remember, be true to yourself, dog. Fuck what anybody said, dog. Stay loyal, stay true, and help somebody. Son, help somebody. Remember, you gonna always get blessings if you help, dog. Help somebody in need. I don't give a fuck if you had a red light. You see a nigga, give him a dollar if he asking for a dollar. Fuck it, you got a pocket full of money. Give it to him.
Real shit.
Real.
Man, you got a message you want to get to the streets, something you want to let the streets know before we sign it out?
Be honest, be 100%, dog. Everybody feel like they a real nigga. Be your own real nigga, you hear me? Keep it 1,000. Nigga say 100, I keep it 1,000. Fuck all that.
Believe that, man. Man, fuck. It's all good, man. Last Run ENT.
Last Run, 50 grand, Last Run. Haywire TV, Streets Volume 1. I'm with it. I certified ass stamp that, man.
Believe that.
Yeah.
Believe that. Oh, quick shit. I appreciate you, my nigga.
All day, baby. Yeah, man, you already know what it is, man. 220, man. I'm out here, man. My boy, my motherfucking nigga. Why these niggas don't like? I shot my brother. 2013, breaking the record, man. Man, I'm out here. 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 Got my cameraman out here, Renee. My first cameraman.
Haywire
right here. Shot that first.
Shout out Sabrine, you hear me?
Yeah.
fuck that, bro. I'm trying to make it out of here before I get killed.
Let's get it. Hold on.
Look. That nigga dead, I roll him up, can't trust him, he keep pulling up. Young niggas hot full of lava, they tweaking, finna erupt. Them niggas lacking on y'all side, they be tweaking, fingers buff. I got this orange flag wrapped around my neck, I'm soldered up. We gon' pop his ass, tell Glizz Oxen at it, we gon' flash it. Tell him free nine next anybody, all my dude knew was the crash. That ain't my hoop, F is too friendly, all I want is us to clash. You want some smoke, I bring it to your door and pop you where you stand. All my niggas, they be hanging with them shot tucks. Might go my dress, cause I've been feeling like a rock star. Bitch, I'm a star, you been had new, they call me chopped up. Get your fucking bitch off me, she told me you a bastard. Them tears and purpose sense, we got these little hoes loafing. Them knives and Glock got them the boss thinking that they totin'. Smoking on Joe Barrow, that's that shit they got me choking. And I don't want no bitch riding head, bitch, I've been broken. That nigga dead, I roll him up, can't trust him, he keep fooling up. Young niggas hot full of lava, they tweaking finna erupt. Them niggas lacking on y'all side, they be tweaking fingers buff. I got the orange flag wrapped around my neck, I sold it up. Huh? Go by Q, you hear me? I was a 17, you hear me? Fuck a nigga. I was raised in the 17th, but I'm out here on the lane. Man.
You hear me? My name D. I'm from across the canal, you hear me? Nigga already know my smooth. Huh? Nigga know how I'm coming, you hear me?
Man, see. Every day means of living in these streets, man. How young niggas surviving?
Shit. Really, day by day, fuck. You know, get it how you live.
How y'all getting that money out here? How the money get got out here with no jobs and shit right now?
Oh, shit, I still get that bag.
Nigga, still get that bag either way.
Run rap.
We don't gotta work.
Come regardless.
9 to 5. It still gonna come.
Man, so what's the type of shit going on around here?
Same shit like this?
Nigga be out here. Do what they do to get by. Send the drugs on everything. Just to get that bread.
Whatever to get that bread, basically.
What about police? How y'all feel about the police?
They discriminate.
Yeah, they discriminate. I don't really got too much to say about
that. They discriminate around this bitch. Fuck the police, dude.
Real ass shit, real ass shit. How old y'all were when y'all jumped off the porch?
Man. They got shot at 9, so I feel like as soon as I came home from the hospital, nigga felt like they had the
nigga really was forced. Different. Nigga really was forced to jump off the porch. Like,
yeah.
Nigga really was forced. So I'm going to say about 14, 15.
By you getting shot at 9, how that really influenced your whole life after that?
That shit influenced me because I'm feeling like, man, look, nigga out there. Get a nigga. Nigga wasn't even like really out there. Nigga was just chilling in front of their door type shit. Nigga just pull up, got to shoot. So I feel like when I came home from the hospital, I'm paranoid now. I can't trust no nigga. Any nigga that walk up, I'm moving different. I'm looking at niggas different. I don't fuck with niggas.
Right. Real shit. Yeah. Real shit.
Can't trust nobody.
Right. No trust in the street, so you only roll with a few. Gotta be.
No cap.
Real shit.
These niggas fool anyways.
Yeah.
Fool. Rad ass niggas.
Our circle small. We have the same niggas every day on the lane. Every day shit.
So no newcomers?
No newcomers.
No newcomers.
Nah, they got some loyal people that's newcomers, but that don't mean they gang tight still. It's still two different things.
Mm-hmm. Right. What's the do's and don'ts around this motherfucker?
Ain't no, it's only one rule on the streets. Keep your fucking pole.
And don't play with nobody money, you hear me? You play with a nigga money.
They ain't even that, cause niggas doing whatever these days. Only rule on the streets is keep your fucking pole. All the time.
What made New Orleans, look. So what made New Orleans streets different than other streets? So what you think is all the same?
Nah, cause like we really raw with this shit.
Yeah, niggas sparing niggas everywhere else.
Niggas sparing niggas.
We ain't spat nobody.
We really raw. Uncut.
No picks, none of that. No picks and chooses, none of that. Any nigga big and bad enough to, they get their issue.
Real shit. Real shit.
Man, we don't give a fuck about all these niggas in there with the money.
Hold up, what you say? Hold up, wait. Wait, that cop, what you say?
We don't give a fuck about none of these big ass cameras or nothing.
What the cameras for?
To watch a nigga.
I guess just watch.
So shit still going down like if the cameras weren't here.
It's the same. It's just that the cameras watching.
Who watching the camera?
Police.
Of feds.
Shit, I never do nothing stupid on that bitch. But if nigga come playing with my life on that bitch, I'ma handle my business.
We gonna have to do what they have to do on that bitch. Fuck. It is what it is.
Real shit.
Out here wired for the streets, volume while you're in.
Look, my dude up.
Like and subscribe.
Yeah.
to a real nigga.
I already know what it is, man. Double X, get your soul snatch and your head crack. Nigga, know what the fuck it is, man.
Where you from?
No game, I'm from Uptown. Nigga, know what it is. 17 Hollywood. Ask about my fucking name. Nigga, know what the fuck it is. J Glizzy on the fucking track. Nigga, know what it is. Fucking nigga. Man, I'm hot-headed, son, you gotta be like that. You in the hood, son. You know what I'm saying? I ain't about to let no nigga pull my whole car, because I ain't got no whole car. Fuck a nigga.
What's a whole car?
A whole car, that's gonna make, that's your bitch. What you mean?
That's your bitch side.
That's your bitch side, yeah, you know what I'm saying? That's the street pussy in you, straight like that.
Nigga said that's the hole in you.
No disrespect.
That's the hole in you, that's why I
go to the hood car. But a lot of these niggas got hood cars. I can't let no nigga pull my hood car. So to me, anything you say, I'm taking the disrespect, fuck a nigga. Tell it.
That's how it's going.
That's how it's going.
No other way around.
No other way. Know what I'm saying? You got to. Can't let a nigga Tony me.
Right.
Can't let a nigga Tony me.
Fuck.
What's your do's and don'ts towards you? Just don't disrespect.
Man, don't disrespect.
I don't got too many who I can call when shit get tough. But that ain't good, cause I'm a motherfucking grown man, bro. Been holding it down ever since a nigga a little kid.
Young nigga chasing money, yeah, the nigga chasing clout. Young nigga pop your ass, eat it like some Brussels sprouts. These niggas really pussy though. You don't want no smoke with me, cause I'm from the streets, Tyrell Lane. These niggas want to be for free. These niggas really pussy, never heard of me. All my niggas keep a Glock, that XD, get a pack of rollin'. These niggas ain't rollin'. Roll up on me, and I swear I'm rollin'. These niggas, they go and roll it up just like a pack of wood. These niggas smoking backwoods. Run up on me, get a clip. Never give a fuck, cause I ain't never need a fucking bitch. But if a nigga know me, I've been bothered since the OG. I ain't never been a bitch, and I just hope that 23 close me.
When I seen him with his gang, he was hard as a dick. But when I caught him by himself, he don't know part of that shit. Bitch ass nigga, caught the switch, click ass nigga. Bitch, you watching the malls, you did the dick ass nigga. Why I live and demonstrate, we don't chastise niggas. Now I'm down with them up, bitch, we baptize niggas.
There's some things we gonna be doing.
For the entire month of May, listen to Q93 every day to win your $100 grocery gift cards to help you get through these tough times.
I was fortunate, and when you got some folks around in the struggle, you gotta do what you got to do. So for me to come back and help, I've been doing it for years. It's been tough built inside me, and I don't mind at all. And no problem, I'm blessed.
Your next chance to win is on the way. Brought to you by Cash Money.
Are you saying everybody?